So we're into corn harvest. I'm out here in one of the fields on the home place. You can see we got all that done last night. There's my grain cart again. I don't know if you can see it over the way. There's the gravity box is sitting on the 766 waiting. And here comes my brother. We're chomping away at this. This is a 37 acre piece we're standing in. We got probably, I'd say maybe 20 acres of it done last night. And we're just gonna finish her up tonight. Unfortunately, the old man winter's coming. I don't know if you can believe many of the weather forecasters, but they're calling for, I just heard on the radio, they said 6 to 12 inches of snow for tomorrow. And that is, as you all can imagine, it's just not what we need, but there's no controlling it.